Wendy here, Lolly Dolly Crafts. Today we're going to play with this Venetian mask that I got from Fiona's shop. Now, as it stands, it's very beautiful, very pretty, albeit, you know, a bit bare. What I'm going to do, and don't start cringing, is I'm going to rip this. I'll try and get this. Oh god, it's stuck down with glue and it's quite really. I don't want to really damage, although I'm not too worried about that corner because I'm going to be adding my own bits to it, but I do want to take off. I wonder if I can use the glue gun to. Okay, I'm back.
Okay, so I got it off.
It wasn't as hard as I just had to. I had to pull it from the right angle. So don't chuck this away because this can be used on a different project. In actual fact, that looks like a really easy flower with a bit of bling in the middle.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
So that's what we've got. Blank canvas to work with. Okay. So the colours I'm going to be using, I've got lots of. This is from Fiona's shop. I've showed you that in my video. Lots of. Laces, that colour, some trims, I've got some beautiful feathers. I got from Fiona. I don't know if she's got any in that shop at the moment, but I know she does sell them. I'm going to use some of this trim that I got from Fiona. Okay, well, the only thing I could find that matched sort of like those colours was this plaid art folk paint. Now I only want to colour really the lace on this. I don't want to colour, so I'm going to put it on and then wipe it off again. I thought this was going to be okay. This is Blue Raspberry by Perfect Pearls, but that's not going to work either. Okay, so, and do you think I could find any of my paintbrushes? No, I don't know where they've all gone. Very strange, but anyway, let's get on. So I can always shimmer it up with some glitter anyway, which I might do. Right, so I'm going to paint this. Oh look, I got some like, blooming green on there after all. Right. Hopefully that won't show up. Oh, this is quite thick. So I'm going to put this on. Oh, that's okay, it's not as bad as I thought it'd be. I just want to see what it's like if I. Oh yeah, that's alright. Like that. So, yes. So that's cool. So I'm just going to paint this. And then sort of dab it back off again. Doing very well with the my chronic fatigue syndrome at the moment. It's really been playing it. So yes, I had a long Granny Grandad nap today, very long one. Oh, I've got to try and remember to speak up as well, because I know sometimes I go into mumble mode. So and I've got another camera. It's a Nikon. It's a big one of those big all singing all dancing ones, but unfortunately it's all so all singing and all dancing, it's actually hinders me as far as, well, it's a HD, so it tends to take up a lot of time to upload. It takes a lot of time to, you know, upload videos, whereas this one I'm using now, this one I'm using is a Panasonic, and it's brilliant. It's a HD, but it's doesn't take as long for some reason as the Nikon one does. But the Nikon one I can only film 20 minutes at a time, which is not a problem, because I just, you know, stop it and start it. It's ridiculous. You know, you'd think if I can stop it and start it, why can't I just carry on filming? So, yes, anyway, there we go. But, yeah, and I did buy a microphone to plug into my, this one, Panasonic, but me being me, I didn't check whether it had a port for, you know, an external microphone, because it doesn't anyway, but the Nikon does. So yeah, so I will try and use my Nikon. The trouble with the Nikon one, it's really heavy. Oh, sorry, I've got coffee here. Look, and I let it go cold, I have to go and nuke it. Okay, so that's what we've got. Yeah, so anyway, when you get this one of these from Fiona's shop, don't just think, oh, you know, you have to use it as is, you know, because it's a canvas as such. You just want to, you know, change it, alter it, sort of play with it. That's probably a bit more green than I wanted it to be. Okay, I'm back. Just a little tip, this is plastic, so when you're drying it, don't have it too close and hold it in one space. You want to have movement and not too close, otherwise you'll melt not only the glue that's holding the lace down, but you'll also melt the plastic mask. Okay, so there we go. Right, so I've got some glitter, I've got some glossy accent. I just wanted to finish that little one, so I'll just use that instead. Okay, because this looks like, this is a brand new one. And I got this from Cuddly Buddly, actually, this Viva 3D look. Okay, so I'm just going to add some to my table. This dries clear, okay? And then I'm just going to do a little bit at a time and paint some onto the mask. I could do, like, you know, the whole thing in one go, but I don't want it to start drying. I want it to dry after I've added some glitter. Right, okay, so I'll just do this little bit for now. Okay. Just got a bit of shimmer girls, haven't we? And also, actually, it's really nice because it takes away a little bit of the greeny sort of look. So I don't know if you can see. Probably not. How glittery it is. Oh, lovely. So I'm just going to carry on. It's Sunday today, and guess what's on tonight? What time is it? 6 o'clock. Call the Midwife. Oh, my most favourite programme. Love, love, love it. Making a right mess with the glitter, but hey ho. back to get any excess off. See, probably can't really see it being too blingy at the moment, but when it dries, it'll be lovely. Well, it's lovely now. Sorry, that's notifications on my iPad, probably from eBay, something like that. And I'm using the DecoArt Glamour Glitter, so it's really fine. I did think of, shall I use a coloured fine glitter? But I thought, no, I decided not to. So I'm just going to... did take off the two ribbons that were on there because they had green paint on them anyway. So okay, so I dried my mask. I don't know if you can see how blingy it is. I can't see from the camera myself. I can see here, obviously, on the desk, but not whether you can see it on the camera. Okay, so I've got some of this trim here, bling trim. And I'm going to, I've got one missing, no, I did. I'm going to add that all the way around the edge from the mask. But before I do that, this trim I got from Fiona here, I'm going to trim it, some of it off the back here, trim some of this lace off, because I'm going to add, what I'm going to do rather than taking it all off, I'm going to measure how much I need, because I'm just going to add it to the top of the this mask. So I just need to see how much. So probably about that much. Okay, I can tighten that up in a minute. Right. So I want to cut some of this extra off here. It's just this little this stuff here that we don't need that bit. I mean, you could keep it on because, but as it's not gathered, but don't cut it right up to the edge because obviously you don't want to accidentally cut some of the stitching that attaches this tool to each other. Okay, so take that off, and I'm going to add this to the top of my mask, like so. Very pretty. I'm not going to do it all the way around, I'm just doing it to the top. Right, okay, okay. So I'm going to start there. A little bit out of time. Beautiful. I've got to try and get that off. I use my heat gun to get that little bit of glue off it, because I've got that caught and I don't want to rip it. But anyway, so I'm just going to... tidy. I've got some white trim, which I'll do in a minute, and I'll just add that to tidy up the back so it's not so sort of untidy looking, and then that'll also help that too, because it's fine chalk and not really stiff chalk. It does fall down a bit. Okay, so now I'm going to now add some of this glitter, blingy trim. All the way, and I'm going to add this, I think, all the way around, because I've got plenty of it. So I'm going to use this. I think it's by a company called Craftwise, and I think it's sold in Michaels, but it's like I'm a gold, and they do it in gold, and they also do it in silver. And I saw a lady do a bag mini book, and that's the paper she used in the gold. Oh my god, it was lovely. The paper's gorgeous. I can't remember the name of the lady, but I will try and remember to add it to the description box below. And there's also another lady who I like watching called, and she does makeup as well, and that's Angela Venables. She's so funny. If you don't like a lot of swearing and that, then, you know, don't watch. But she is really funny. So, swearing doesn't... There are worse things in the world that people do than probably swear too much. You know, she's really nice. And I hate... I'm not saying everybody does, but people who claim to be Christians and then, you know, are very cruel to other people in a very non-Christian way. I don't like that. You know, are you either a Christian and you know, or you're not. You can't pick and choose who you want to be. And I don't mean to offend anybody, I'm just saying I have known of people who claim to be Christians and are then they bully, it's gone on bullying on the YouTube, people who've claimed to be Christians and then they've done some really appalling things. So yeah, that's the sort of thing I'm on about. I'm not on about, you know. So, let's move off again. So there we go. Ooh, isn't that pretty? I thought I had it upside down, I just put it on my face, but I thought I didn't have it upside down because that's the nose bit. Duh. Right, okay. I want to use this. This is the stuff that Fiona sells. I might actually. Oh, look at that. Look. If I add it there, look. I will add some more. Oh, man, that's so nice. Actually, I could have added it. Oh no, that's too much. I only need to cut a piece off and add it too much if I did it. Okay, so what I actually want to do, and I'm not sure if it's going to work, I want to add some of this bling on some of the bling, but I'm hoping it's not going to make the feather too heavy, up the middle of this feather. But I don't want it to make the feather. It might make it, because I don't want to add it, but it might make it a bit too heavy. I don't know. If it does, I can add a wire behind. Actually, that's what I could do. You know, like one of those little white. Okay, so I'm not going to do it on both of them. I'm just going to do it on the front one. I'm going to use two, and I'm going to add that to there, like so. But I just wanted to add something to the. I don't know yet. I don't know. No, I'm not going to. I think it's going to be too heavy. What I could do. Oh, I've got something in my eye. I've got hair in my eye. What I could do is add some single, like, you know. I don't know. Obviously, or even a bit of lace or something. Okay, so I'm not going to do that now. I'll add those in a moment. So what I want to do is create a flower cluster just here. Now, I've got some flowers and I want to do sort of like a pink and sort of green and white sort of theme, sort of there, like that. Okay. I've got some of those. I've got some white as well because I'm gonna add all three because I've got white in there. There's some seam binding. Some leaves, some bling. This is from the craft box. This is out of my last box, I believe. So I'm gonna use. It's not quite the same blue, but I think it, once I've added all the other, it might be okay. If not, I have got some clear, but it's got a gold stem, and I didn't want to use the gold stem because what I've got on here is all silver. Because I'm funny like that, I'm anal like that. I don't want to use like gold bling and silver bling together. want to use this as well, this piece of jewellery. I think, because I want that to go up the side as well. So it's just a case of, like, you know, figuring out what I want to do, how I want it. Yeah, I might do that, and then I might add some flat pearls just to continue that up there. Up there, yes, I might do that. Okay, right. Flowers. Okay. Oh, just hurt my nose again. Ouch. What have we got here? That's like a little. I think I might take those apart and add those separately, I think. I don't want. Let's see if I can... Oh, let's see if I can get this off. Right, there we go. Okay. Okay. Right. So, well, that's the wrong colour flower. That's too green. So that one's fine. Ooh, that's pretty. That's pretty. Pretty, pretty. And I want to cut. Now where do I cut this? I'm going to cut this. Straight out the middle, I suppose. Not. Okay, so. I'm going to stick one of these on this side. This trim's so nice. It's going to last me for ages if I use it individually. Let's put it that way. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's so pretty. And I'm going to start to create a cluster of flowers on this side, and then I'll figure out. I want something to go in the middle as well, like a bling, you know, like that's too big, but you know, some sort of bling in the middle. Okay, so let's get started. So I normally start off with my main flower when I'm creating a cluster. I'm going to use some of these. I can't get in the bag. I want some of these blue, green and pink flowers. Blue and pink, not the purple ones. Leaves. The white. Okay. Some of those off, and I've got some of these already out. Those. Okay. I use some of these. I've got white flower to use as a filler. This one looks a bit battered. making a cluster, you just, you know, add, keep adding any little spaces, big next to small, or small next to a big flower is what I tend to go, how I do a cluster. So, you know, I got a big flower there, so I'll put a small one, and then another big flower there, so I put a smaller, and sort of just, I work on that sort of, so I'll probably either put a smaller flower there, possibly, and I've got these like, so I want a white one. Let's get rid of some of this trim. No, don't want that. Get rid of that. I want a white flower. That's quite pretty. It's a bit squished there, I don't think. I'll try and trim it up. Okay, and you can, you know, keep going, add more if you want to, add less if you want to, it's totally up to you. What's the wrong pink? Sorry, my radiators are clanging for some reason. Must be an air blockage somewhere. Okay, so I'm just going to add this leaf down here, I think. Sticking my nails together. Okay. And so stick this blue one, other blue one up here. And just carry on working, just carry on adding flowers. I've got some little flatback pearls here. I'm going to add some of those. Ouch! Try not to burn myself while I'm doing it. These things, they're really good for adding, you know, fillers. And again, don't worry about any glue strings because we'll just just push them down so they stick like so. Beautiful. I want one more flower there, I think, because I do. So I found this flower, I'm just going to add that on as far as that cluster goes. I think that's it, but I will add some, not at the moment, but some, just a bit touch of glitter to the, but I'll do it when I've finished, otherwise I'm going to get, this up, and I should just add this little pearl just on top there. Okay, so that's my cluster. So I've got this bling piece here, which I'm going to add to the middle there, so it hangs down. Now, do I? Do I want to? No, I don't. Right, okay, I'm just going to add that. Okay. A lovely bling piece. How's it looking? Oh yes, very pretty. Very pretty. Okay, so now I want to add my feathers. Sorry if you can hear my fan in the background because I'm getting a bit hot with my light and my glue gun being on, so I'm going to add those and I'm going to sort of spread them out a bit so they look like so. spread. I'm going to add one on first. So I want to get them in the right position. And I want to the best looking one in the front. So that's the shorter one. And that's the long one. So, I'm just going to trim this end off. And then add some glue. That one at an angle. Not that way, I don't think. Let me just put it on and see which is the best place to put it. Yeah, probably there. Okay, so I'm just going to snip off that off end bit and then like so. Oh, lovely. Very pretty. Okay, so now I want to add this piece of bling. So it sits. Which way do I want to do it? Do I want to do it that way? Oops. Actually, I think I might take that pearl bead off because it's getting in the way of adding. Yes, that's better. Yes. So, I'm going to add it like that. So, I need to add some hot glue. So, okay. All I need to do now, I think, is to add some ribbon going down each side. I'm not going to add anything, I don't think, around the, otherwise it'll be too much. And we've got an awful lot of bling on there, as it is. I need to find, I can't find it at the moment, some ribbon or some seam binding that's that colour, sort of like a baby blue. But for the moment, I've got some laces. Oops. Some just thin. This is stretchy, but it doesn't matter. But I've got some white seam binding as well somewhere. I had it here a minute ago. Oh, there we go. Lashes a bit more. So I want some pink and some white and some baby blue, I think. And I want to hang it down. I don't know. Probably that's probably a bit too long. Look. I'll double it over. I want it about. I just measure. That's a bit too long, I think, as well. Because I don't want it, just about shoulder length, I think. Yep. So, I'll use that to cut in half. And I can measure. So, I want two of those. That length. Okay, I want some of this. Pale pink. So I think should I just cut it in half? Glue everywhere. Okay. So this lace. Long green. I need some dark pink, I think. Not cerise pink, I need some pink pink. That's the wrong pink. Awesome. My desk is such a mess now, I'm and then I just need to add some of that colour blue, which I haven't got here at the moment, but I will get some in a minute. Okay, so two of those. So what I'm going to do is start to glue it. And then just build it up. I'll shape the ends when I'm done. Okay. I shall make them all the same length. I need to just trim the edge up a bit. Okay. So. Ouch. Ow, hot glue. Okay. out. And now, do I want some bling hanging down, or do I want not bling hanging down? Probably not. Okay, let's just add this, and then I will get some green. So what makes my editings go so hard, they go take so long, is because I stop and start to go and find stuff. Like my fingers are sticking to the feathers. There we go. Just going to get some green and then I think we're finished. What I do, I've got some seam binding here. So I'm going to take yay much. Let's just measure the length I need because I'm going to try and mix a colour to match that, because I couldn't find any and I gave up in the end. I brought some colour, some ribbon in, and it still wasn't the right colour, so I thought it was just annoying me then, so I thought, right, I'm going to colour it myself. So, but I haven't got a teal in the Lindy's, so what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to use some of these and then this green to try and make up a tealy colour. So whether or not it works, I don't know. So got that. Still a bit too green, I think. We want more of that turquoisey green. That's a bit darker, that's a bit better. So, yeah. Smaller brush. Not quite yet. there we go, that's a bit more colour I'm looking for. So yes, that's more like it. Okay, so now I'm going to put my ribbon in here. And mix it up. So I don't want these ringing wet. I'm going to grab the end and so ouch. Beautifully finished Venetian mask, and I will take some pictures so you get a better view. So I hope you've enjoyed that. Come play with me, or come craft with me, I should say. Teehee. Yeah, come craft with me. I love how this turned out, and I hope you guys did too. Just zoom in so you can get a better look. Look at it. And thanks for stopping by. I'll see you again soon. Bye for now.